Synthetic biology is really a process of combining all these different advancements made throughout many different fields and applying it in a way that allows us to find new answers to old questions. My name is Cameron Chu, and I'm currently a sophomore studying biometry and statistics. I was really always interested in learning the mechanisms behind physiology, so this encouraged me to start looking for opportunities to figure out what research was like. Dr. Selvaraj was actually one of the professors for my bio class, and his lab happened just to be looking for a computational role. So I'm currently developing a computational pipeline to identify novel genes to study the process of steroidogenesis. Steroid hormones sort of play the role of this master regulator behind the body that controls a lot of processes in growth and development. If we can understand or discover new genes that regulate the process of steroidogenesis, it could bring more resources towards diseases that could impact all of these pathways, for example, the cell cycle. The interdisciplinary nature of statistics and biology is a little bit like a conductor conducting the orchestra. It really requires a person sitting behind the screen in order to assemble all these pieces of data, just like a conductor conducts all the different instruments to create a whole piece that actually tells a story like a symphony does. CALS' motto is life-changing, and I feel like that change and embracing it is proven to be key to research. Now is the perfect time to jump in and get started with this rapidly growing field.